Hello students, let us continue lesson number 9 and the topic is social life of the people of North India. The staple food of the people of North India is wheat based. They also consume pulses, vegetables, fruit, clarified butter, ghee, milk and buttermilk, lassi, sweetened buttermilk of Punjab. Is a delight to the taste buds. Punjab is known as the land of five rivers. The people are sturdy and hard working. Men and boys wear loose pants or slacks with a colored shirt or t-shirt. Some males also wear the kurta pajama jacket, especially the Punjabi farmers. Many Punjabis, mainly Sikhs, wear the turban on their head. The women wear salwar kameez with bright colored dupatta. Jammu and Kashmir is famous for its natural beauty since time immemorial and has been aptly described as heaven on earth. Costumes of Jammu and Kashmir are well known for their embroidery and intricate designs. The form of clothing is designed to counter the cold climate of the region. The traditional pehran, long tunic stretching up to their feet with full long sleeves, is the most popular form of dress among both men and women. They also wear Mughal type turban or headgear. Colored scarf worn by women on their heads. Variation is seen in their outfit due to modernization. Children, you can see Kashmiri couple, Kashmiri lady and Garhwal couple on picture 9.8. Outfit of people of North India is shown. So please look at this picture. Most of the houses in North India have terrace and are made up of bricks, wood stones and mud. The Dal Lake in Jammu and Kashmir is well known for its famed houseboat known as shikaras. Hindi is widely spoken in North India, but beside Hindi, Punjabi, Sindhi and Kashmiri languages are also spoken. Local dialects such as Bhojpuri, Bihari are spoken in Uttar Pradesh. Children, you can see picture 9.9, boat house, shikara. Festivals and fairs in North India is celebrated with great fervor. There are many famous festivals in the Northern India that are celebrated by the people. The Baisakhi festival of Punjab is celebrated with great pomp by all. Bhangra, the folk dance of Punjabi, is lively and liked by all. The folk songs of Kashmiri, devotional songs of Uttar Pradesh and Punjab are well known. The nature of the people of North India, however, differ. While the Punjabis are lively and cheerful, the Kashmiris are quiet and paused. Now children, you can see picture 9.10, Bhangra of Punjab. Jammu and Kashmir is known as a paradise on earth for its amazing landscape and scenes beauty. The area is among the world's most beautiful place with beautiful snow-covered mountains, green valleys and natural lakes. Jammu and Kashmir is bestowed with breathtaking natural beauty that can mesmerize anyone. One can see countless gardens with terraced lawns, cascading fountains, paint box bright flower beds with rare flowers in the state. Children, you can see picture 9.11, Dance of Kashmir. Handicraft is the traditional industry of the state and has been of critical importance. Some of the items of industries are paper mach, wood carving, carpet, shawl making, embroideries, etc. Saffron is cultivated here. Children, you can see picture 9.12, Carpet of Kashmir, and 9.13, Embroidery of Kashmir. Agriculture and agriculture related activities is the principal occupation of most of the people of North India. Apart from agriculture, people are engaged in cottage and small industries too. Now, student, I will explain you the further topic in my next video. Thank you.